Today we learn from Kristen Butler. Don't forget, while you're busy doubting yourself, someone else is admiring your strength.